Shoot, even down here is a decent spot. Gotta get those selfies in, huh? Yeah, I don't think they're gonna like walking up there. Yeah, I have not been up these stairs and in this building for at least a good decade or so. So I remember my mom and my stepdad brought me here, and I want to say my stepbrother Grant as well. Oh, maybe when I was like 9. I think maybe I've been here one more time since then. Nice. I mean, abide by the log, but 1312, right? Nice area for a picnic or something. Yeah. Basically just some nice views of farmland and some patches of trees. Get a nice little view of Elk Mound, Wisconsin. Looks like all the goldenrod, so no longer. I think one thing to count on in Menomonie is some graffiti.
Are you guys gonna panic about the water?
Oh, Chewy seems to be enjoying himself. He's like, look at all this area I can pee on. And I really should have came here during the summer. Maybe next year. Yeah. Came here before with Raymond. I think it was last year. In like springtime or something. There's another set of stairs up there. And then there's a trail that goes all to pretty much where the fence ends. It's only maybe, I think it said it was like not even a mile long. When you add up all the trails in here, because as you can see, it's not exactly a huge area, but it's a nice little hidden gem in Menomonie, Wisconsin. The area is pretty mucky. All these little streams. I love it when water falls off of rock formations like this. I'm pretty sure all this is just sandstone.